Hi, I'm Michael Berger. A lot of you know the Stanley Cup hockey playoffs are happening right now. I thought it was a perfect moment to share an interview I did on the ice with probably the greatest hockey player of all time, Wayne Gretzky, and the LA Kings. Now look, I grew up in Southern California. Hockey wasn't my first sport. However, a couple of moments on the ice with the great one, Wayne Gretzky, my friend, and I call him my friend because he's not here and the chances are slim he'll ever see this, you'll see that I picked up hockey just like that.
1 week a year, regular guys, guys who skate only a little bit better than me, get together at an ice rink in L.A. to pick up some inside tips from the pros. And since I learned how to skate before I could walk, I just knew I had to be there.
So, Mike, you're a player?
I played a little bit, you know, growing up and such. It's something you just know automatically what to...
That goes on your leg, Mike.
Sports not as manly as you thought it was, huh, ladies? How you doing? You a player?
Yes.
Okay.
We like to stick together as players.
How you doing?
Good.
You know, what you don't fully appreciate as I stand here, the smell is about ready to knock me over.
Well, this is it. Finally a chance to rub elbow pads with some of the best in the game, including maybe the best ever, Wayne Gretzky.
Do you still get the same kick playing like this as you do with the pros?
Whether it's a first game of the year or a playoff game or a pickup game with a bunch of friends, and it's all the same to me, really. I just really enjoy it. I love it, and it's been my whole life. And for me, I can't say enough great things about it. I just love the play.
Are you surprised that not only are you this phenomenal athlete and superstar in the sports field, but this whole other sex symbol side?
Well, that's what happens when you're lucky enough to marry a beautiful wife. I'm very fortunate.
What's your take on all of this, though? I mean, are you embarrassed by the term sex symbol?
Oh, I'm definitely not a sex symbol, believe me. And Mike, I want you to know right now, we watch your show in the locker room. I'm going to hear about this all day long now.
Have you counted number of stitches?
On my face?
Yeah.
I've lost four teeth and probably 50 to 60 stitches in my face.
When you're not on the ice, what pleases you as much?
I love sports. Yeah. You know, I mean, I love to play golf. I love to play tennis. If I'm not doing things that are recreational, stay in shape for hockey, I love to be with my family, simple as that.
Before I get out there, and it's been a while since I played, any tips from the great one?
Stay out of the corners.
Now, if I see a puck coming right at me, what should I do?
Get out of the way quick.
You got some advice for me as I get out there for the first time tonight?
Yeah, stay away from the big guys.
I think what you're going to watch out there is an exhibition of science and skill from other players, but I'm going to be there too.
What does it say to you when you see a guy in a hockey uniform?
It says that he's tough.
Yeah.
And he's probably not using all his own teeth.
Stitches, number of stitches, total running count?
There's got to be over 100 now.
100 stitches in your face?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What, lips, eyes?
Lips, eyes, chins, everything.
If you see them coming at you, just kind of take the position that you're going to get nailed, and that's it.
So, and I want to paraphrase here. If you see them coming at you, just get in your car and go home.
That's exactly it.
Okay, I can do that.
Now, armed with this advice, I decided to hit the ice, sharpen my slap shot, and get ready for my big chance to team up with the great one.
You dress properly, and I'm not sure about the sweater, but you got all the proper equipment.
Okay.
You look good. We got the perfect spot for you. I know where you can play.
Okay. And Mr. Gretzky, he's got a sense of humor, doesn't he?